The storage capacity is astounding. I'm pretty sure my concept will move from theory to reality very quickly.
I learned something today about the team. You know, the idea that nature always fills an empty space?
Nature abhors a vacuum, Aristotle.
Yeah, well, it really applies to the genius mind. You all have a real fear of the unknown. You really struggle with anything you can't prove or explain.
There's nothing that we really can't explain.
What about death?
It is the breakdown of the biological functions that support life.
See, you throw science at things that should be emotional.
We process the world differently from most people. That's all it is. You know, and truthfully, I know exactly what's going on with Megan.
There is a process to life that ends in an unknown.
Toby?
What?
Can you explain Megan's condition as it stands?
She has a bacterial infection in her lungs, pneumonia.
Why is that?
She has scarred, damaged lungs.
Why?
She's inhaled small amounts of food and saliva that over time have damaged her lungs.
Mm-hmm. Why is that happening?
She can't swallow very well because of the MS.
Explain?
The MS damaged some nerves in her brain, probably her medulla.
How come?
Her own immune system attacked the myelin sheets around the nerves.
Thank you, Toby. You see, we know everything we need to know.
Toby, why is her own body attacking her nerves?
You know, we don't know.
I'm just trying to help.
I need to go. Wasn't it you that said the first time that we met that we save everybody? I am going to save my sister.